Domino's, Domino. So the bird's there. See if the bird's still there. Well, it's just a little bit. Artifacts? Touch of coral. There are several places we can go now. It's a beach. There's a tablet. Ruins, Medora Beach. Let's go to, because I still got these other ones over here. Let's go to Lake. So we did the Gato. I want to do these three over here. So let's go with Lake Kilma. Scouts ain't back yet because the fairies have been wiping all up. Ooh. Halt. That means you, stranger. Would be the password. Hey, very good. Captain, our mate has arrived. What? There ain't no mate. One look will tell you that. You just got the password correct. Shut your beak. Get back to the ship before those fairies find us. Once they fell in line, the Gorgon Eye. Still ain't figured out what to do with these items yet. Direction? Nope. Some better weapons. Is this the petrified? Fishing. This should be a one hit. Could you stand right? That's better. Thank you, Union. The pirates did this to me and trampled over me on the way to look for the fairy treasure. By the way, can you see the fairies here? No. The fairies here only show themselves to those who threaten them. If you cannot see them, it means they trust you. I will cast a spell so you will be able to see them. Turtle. Wow. They consider those birds human? I'm going to stupid. Strike, defend, crouch, push. Stuff doing magic defense. I'll take it for what it is. Go down. Thank you. There they go. Penguin, stay here. Let's get to go back to the ship. Captain, you're gonna leave your stone mates behind, are you? That's petrified, not stone, you bird brain. Was that supposed to be a joke? One more stupid quip like that, and I'll have y'all, you know, clunked in your heads. Captain, don't scare us hardened pirates. You have say something like I'll kill you, say it for us, Captain, go on. We're just lowly pirates, you need your tough love, but kill such a strong words. My mama always said so. All because those penguins came this far because of you, oh ye. Say it, Captain, say it like a real pirate. Listen up, penguins, I must have been joking, I'll kill y'all. Yeah, that was wonderful. Time to avenge our stonified shipmates. You're not going to be doing that now, penguins. Get back to the ship with you. For the sake of the sea, I see. Be a boss battle around here. Airball. It's just something I gotta do in order to see them. True shot, change up. Something like these. Taco Bell, green ball, secondary pouches, little hair ball. This way now. penguins are all type of human, aren't they? Northern Shore. Poison powder. Deer root. Must be going in the right direction now. Sacrifice yourselves to the master just like the others. Wait, the penguin started this, not me. Oh my, this is worse than I thought. He probably just died in the water. Once you go down, you won't be able to get yourself back up. You decided whether to save them was worth the risk. Once you go down, you won't get back up by yourself. Oh, made it here. I might as well go too. Just jump down, huh? Can't get a hold of yourself. You must think the master of the lake hides a great treasure. Fairies believe they will die if the master dies. Both in this. So if you got the turtle, do something about our captain. Well, how about if you penguins become the live bait and the lifeful individual comes over there and brings down the monster? Is this master of the lake a big old lad? Yes, he is. How big is he? He just walked off, didn't even answer the question. His body probably stretches from here. To here. Well, I guess your strategy ain't so bad, but stop dragging your feet. Oh, and there's the Gorgon. Whoa. Oh man, there it is. Gorgon's dead. Mastered an action ability, grapple. Yeah, our stonified mates must be back to normal as well. Captain Climb on our backs. Could you make the slope a little bit easier on my back? Shut it, Disty. This is the best we can do. Do as he says, you cheeky scoundrels. It doesn't reach to the top of the cliff anymore. I never want to go ashore again. The Gorgon Eye.